6 of 8 from the field here in this fourth quarter. Russell finds some room, gets inside. Layup is cut down, a foul. Great adjustment from D'Angelo Russell, and the Lakers back up by one.
Mishandles. He gets a head of steam up, takes the contact. A little bit of a circus shot. Beautiful finish.
Okay, this is not a surprise for Lakers fans. They've seen this movie before. He has a ability to score.
Also has 5 assists. The next on a free throw. Lakers back up by 2. Still 5.5 remaining. And the game was, with all the tough losses both of these teams have had, every game so important for the All-Star break. Draymond Green back in. Klay Thompson. And Jermichael Green couldn't quite reach it.
Coach, one thing, D'Angelo Russell doing a very good job of pressuring Ty Jerome, not allowing him to see the quick opening, trying to defend the extra seconds.
And Ty Jerome's counter's got to be to go by him and back him off.
Russell thought about it, gets it to Davis. Davis guarded by Draymond Green. One-on-one. Spins, drives, baseline, shot no good, gets the rebound, stripped and stolen. Jordan Poole got his hands in there. Poole to kick. Oh, beautiful pass, and Ty Jerome ties the game with 4:59 remaining. Somebody else finally scores for the Warriors. Russell, Davis, can't get it to go. Taken by Russell, back out. Hachimura, 3, got it. Big bucket from Rui Hachimura.
I'll tell you, Anthony Davis is getting worked over in the paint.
Poole misses with the left hand.
He's taking a lot of contact.
Schroeder walks into the paint, floats it up and in. And Steve Kerr wants timeout. The Lakers go up by 5. 20 points for Schroeder.